أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. ربنا زدنا علما، اللهم فقهنا في الدين، آمين. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. يا أحفظ القرآن. I hope and pray that you all are in the best state of health and iman. آمين. الحمد لله. So inshallah, let's complete the next part of Surah Al-Mutaffifin today inshallah, from number 18 to 2, yeah, 36, okay, fine, alhamdulillah. First, I'm going to recite these ayahs. After that, let's look into the Tajweed rulings inshallah.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Kalla إِنَّ كِتَابَ الْأَبْرَارِ لَفِي عِلِّيِّينَ وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ مَا عِلِّيُّونَ كِتَابٌ مَّرْقُومٌ يَشْهَدُهُ الْمُقَرَّبُونَ الأبرار لفي نعيم على الأرائك ينظرون تعرف في وجوههم نظرة النعيم يسقون من رحيق ختامه مسك وفي ذلك فليتنافس المتنافسون ومزاجه من تسنيم عينا يشرب بها المقربون إن الذين أجرموا كانوا من الذين آمنوا يضحكون وإذا مروا بهم يتغامزون وإذا انقلبوا إلى أهلهم انقلبوا فكهين وإذا رأوهم قالوا إن هؤلاء لضالون وما أرسلوا عليهم حافظين فاليوم الذين آمنوا من الكفار يضحكون على الأرائك ينظرون هل ثوب الكفار ما كانوا يفعلون.
الحمد لله. Ayahs are a bit lengthier. Let's inshallah try to complete it quickly. First is ayah number 18 inshallah.
كلا إن كتاب الأبرار لفي عليين.
كلا ألف مد is followed by همزة in a separate word. The مد due to همزة مد الجائز منفصل. Keep it for count.
كلا إن
نون مشدد to count غنة
كتاب
connect this to لام
كتاب أبراري
أب قلقلة راهبي this rise light
أبراري لفي
two حركة for that ف
لفي عليين
عين should be clear and يا with emphasis
عليين
not إين it is a يا many sisters have this problem with يا يا with كسرة you're reciting like همزة with كسرة عليين is wrong
عليين
okay from the middle part of your tongue
عليين
while stopping مد العارض للسكون the مد which is due to وقف and the temporary سكون stretching is for 2 حركة or 4 حركة or 6 حركة we are only keeping it for throughout the تلاوة inshallah okay
كلا الأبرار لفي عليين وما أدراك ما عليون
وما same thing again مد due to همزة مد الجائز منفصل where ألف مد is followed by همزة in a separate word four count إن شاء الله أدراك دال with the قلقلة أدرا heavily أدراك ما to count عليون عين should be clear and ya with emphasizing عليون okay while stopping again مدل عارض للسكون for four count
وما أدراك ما عليون كتاب مرقوم
كتاب تنوين followed by ميم إدغام with two count غنة كتاب okay two حركة غنة مر را ساكن is heavy but don't make this ميم heavy don't do sign ما ما is wrong ما
مر مرقوم
okay while stopping we'll do مد العارض للسكون for four count
كتاب مرقوم يشهده المقربون
يشهده this half from last part of the throat يشهده connect this to this lam هل مقا not خا or كاف مقا مقرر is also heavy قاف is also heavy مقربون while stopping مد العارض للسكون for four count
يشهده المقربون إن الأبرار لفي نعيم
إن نون مشهد تو كان غنى connect that to لام
إن الأبرار
أب باب القلقلة را and this را both are heavy
أبرار لفي
تو حركة في
لفي نعيم
نعيم that عين is compulsory here
ع نعيم
okay while stopping مد العارض للسكون
إن الأبرار لفي نعيم على الأرائك ينظرون
على عين should be clear and this is ألف مخصورة two count stretch but while continuation you can see the next word starting with Hamzatul Wasl that is why instead of the starting Fatha only Fatha is given to make it easy for the reciter to know that we are not going to stretch this but if you want to recite this word separately you have to stretch it for two count like Ala but while connecting due to Hamzatul Wasl
Ala al-ara'iki
rahabi مد due to همزة 4 count مد الواجب متصل 4 حركة
على الأرائك ينظرون
إخفاء is done here that is hiding of نون ساكن in nasal cavity for 2 count inshallah that should not be إظهار like ين is wrong ين hiding okay and the إخفاء will sound little heavier because the ظ is heavy letter don't make any buzzing sound in that ظ
ينظو
يا is light don't say it يو
ينظو ينظو
okay ر is also heavy not رون 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 there is a difference right ر ر ر heaviness
ينظرون
مد العارض للسكون again
على الأرائك ينظرون تعرف في وجوههم نظرة النعيم تعرف
not تعرف
تعرف تعرف
عين should be clear raucous rise light
تعرف في
to count وجوههم Wu. Wow, Dhamma is Wu from your lips. Don't use that teeth to say Wu. No vibration. Wu.
Wujuhihim.
Both ha should be clear. Mim Sakin with no extra gunna because next letter is known is Hara Shafavi.
Fi wujuhihim. Nadrata. Nad.
Don't do qalqala like nadu. That is wrong. Make it heavier. the letter of rikhava where the sound should flow. So keep that edges of your tongue to its makhraj, that is the upper gums, all the gums. Keep it for at least one harakah there only. Don't remove it like nadura, nadura. Okay, if you just remove it quickly, the tongue, then it will sound like nadu, nadu. Yani qalqala sounding. Don't bounce it back. Nadurata, nadurata. Make that full heavy, okay? By doing isti'ala, itabaq, that is rising the back portion of the tongue completely. Nadurata, ra is also heavy, but ta is light. When these kind of heavy letters come together with the light letters, you may end up reciting the light letters heavy, but don't make that heavy, okay? Because if you make this ta heavy, it will convert to ta, okay? Nadurata, ra-ta. Connect this to noon. Nadratan na'im. Ayn clear here. A'a na'im. Okay. Madul arid lissakoon, inshallah. Ta'rifu fi wujuhihim nadratan na'im. Yusqawun min rahiqin makhtum. يسقون not قون قون and also not كاف and خ it is a قاف يسقون من but نون ساكن is followed by را right that is why we will do إدغام with نغنى نغنى means completely نغنى just recite it مر not من but مر okay مر مر رحيق رحي حذر الشعر رحيق مختوم don't do قلقل on this خ like نخ that is wrong نخ sorry مخ مختوم okay while stopping مدل عادل للسكون يسقون من رحيق مختوم ختامه مسك وفي ذلك فليتنافس المتنافسون ختامه خ little heavier as it is a heavy letter خ تا to count مه to حركة مد السلا صغرى that is inverted ضمة to count ختامه مسك while stopping at وقف المطلق كاف ساكنة and همس as well مسك okay but if you want to continue it is مسكون وإدغام but you cannot find any تجديد here better to stop at this point do وقف and then continue from here ختامه مسك وفي ذلك وفي to حركة ذلك no buzzing sound on that ذال ذلك فليتنافسي فليتنافسي connect scene to lam sil okay mutanafisun very easy word falyatanafasil mutanafisun mad al arid li sukun while stopping khitamuhu misk wa fi dhalika falyatanafasil mutanafisun ومزاجه من تسنيم ومزاجه ز with buzzing sound and half or two حركة نون ساكن followed by تا we will do إخفاء two حركة من تسنيم هذا العارض للسكون again while stopping ومزاجه من تسنيم عينا يشرب بها المقربون عينا عين it is not همزة عينا تنوين followed by يا إدغام عينا نيا okay إدغام with two حركة غنى عينا يشرب راهبي بها but we'll not stretching this ألف مدية why next word is همزة الوسط obviously We will cancel that alif maddiya. All the mad gets cancelled if the next word after the maddi is hamzatul wasl. Okay. If the mad comes at the end of a word and next word starts with the hamzatul wasl, so that mad will be cancelled. Bihal, not bihal. Okay. Bihal muqa. Qa is heavy. Don't say muqa. Muqarra. Ra is also heavy. Muqarrabun. Matul arid lisukun here. Aynan yashrabu bihal muqarrabun. إن الذين أجرموا كانوا من الذين آمنوا يضحكون. إن الذين نون مشددة كان غنة and this is all with no buzzing sound. إن الذين أجرموا قلقلة أجرموا راهبي كانوا. And you can see this extra leaves. You should not recite that silent leaf. أجرموا كانوا من الذين. Again, no buzzing sound here. من الذين آمنوا. Hamza should be clear. آمنوا يضحكون. يض. Okay, ضاد. All the sides of your tongue. That is complete edges should touch the gums of upper premolar and molar teeth, and also the edges of your tip of the tongue will also touch the upper gums, but with not so much pressure, very less pressure there, but the side should be with more pressure. Okay, like yadhakoon and ha very sharp while stopping madul arid lisukoon inshallah. إن الذين أجرموا كانوا من الذين آمنوا يضحكون وإذا مروا بهم يتغامزون وإذا no buzzing sound وإذا مروا راحبي مروا بهم ميم ساكن فالر بيان وغنى بهم يتغامزون غا is heavy okay not غا غا يتغامزون while stopping مدل عارض للسكون وإذا مروا بهم يتغامزون وإذا انقلبوا إلى أهلهم انقلبوا فكهين وإذا انقلبوا here also there is وإذا but the next word is starting with همزة الوصل so we are not reciting ألف مدية وإذا okay and this ذال with no buzzing sound doing إخفاء here نون ساكن followed by قاف وإذا انقلبوا not خلبوا وركلبوا قلبوا مد due to همزة for count مد الجائز منفصل here and here وإذا انقلبوا إلى أهلهم يعني here also for count and here also both are مد due to همزة مد الجائز منفصل like separated مد أهلهم don't do that قلقل on her like أهو sound at the end is wrong أهليهم 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 قلبوا موقع here again إخفاء أهليهم قلبوا to count قلبوا فكهين okay four count inshallah while stopping due to مدل عارض للسكون وإذا انقلبوا إلى أهلهم انقلبوا فكهين وإذا رأوهم قالوا إن هؤلاء لضالون many mad here وَإِذَا no buzzing sound رَأَوْهُمْ not رَأَوْهُمْ رَأَوْهُمْ don't merge that hamza with the previous letters رَأَوْهُمْ okay أَوْ kind of sound not O رَأَوْهُمْ is wrong رَأَ heavy أَوْهُمْ no extra غنّة on ميم ساكن رَأَوْهُمْ
قالوا not خالود قالوا قو heaviness قالوا مدى الجائز منفصل ألف مد is followed by همزة separate word for حركة إن نون مشدد تو كان غن هؤلاء there are two مد due to همزة here okay the first one is مد الجائز منفصل that is separated مد you can see the ألف مد صغيرة is followed by همزة in a same word but actually that word is not same okay ha is a separate word ulai separate word you already know that ulai is separate word right which also comes in ulaika etc ulai is separate word and ha is a separate word even though they are in a same word written together due to a printing thing they are separate in meaning okay so this is madal jaiz munfasil and this is madal wajib muttasil where hamza is attached and also a part of a same word but whatever it is madal due to hamza is for four count only so better to ignore that I mean the word the hamza is in the word or not just keep it four count while reciting okay jaiz munfasil and wajib muttasil هؤلاء okay لضالون okay here alif madya is followed by lam but there is tashdeed on it so mad due to tashdeed permanent sukoon mad allazim in a word so kalimi due to tashdeed that is muthaqqal mad allazim kalimi muthaqqal for six count the highest the longest mad right strongest mad so stretch it for six count and due to this tajdeed musaqqal means strength is very high so you have to do nabar there that is you have to show that there is tajdeed what happens due to mad is the tajdeed will just go away and you may pronounce it like la balloon balloon what's happening here this lam is only pronounced one time balloon but there is double lam there this word itself is made up of three important letters those are called as root letters and those letters are dad lam and lam the two lam is compulsory or else the word is meaningless so you have to pronounce that lam by emphasizing tashdeed is very important don't remove that tashdeed it will be lahn al jali haram mistake that is changing the meaning of the word completely ballun ball that strength of lam should be there balloon in that way okay and while stopping madal arid the sukoon only four count inshallah wa idha ra'awhum qalu inna ha'ula'i la dallun wa ma أرسلوا عليهم حافظين وما أرسلوا here مد جائز منفصل مد due to همزة separate word stretch it for four حركة أرسلوا را ساكن heavy don't recite أر أر is raw light أر أر heaviness أرسلوا to count lam أرسلوا عليهم not alayhim not hamza and not lay lay alayhim no gunna here extra gunna not required is har shafawi ha very sharp not ha it is ha and dha is heavy and also no buzzing sound ha filin lin okay tip of the tongue should touch there don't put lot of pressure there there will be a vibrating sound like hafizin zin similarly sounding like that za right stretching the tip of the tongue to your upper teeth with a lightness so that there should be no more za kind of sound no buzzing sound hafizin heaviness zin again madal adid li sukoon while stopping وما أرسلوا عليهم حافظين فاليوم الذين آمنوا من الكفار يضحكون فاليوم not يوم يوم الذين no buzzing sound آمنوا مينال كنك نون تولا مينال كفاري رايز لايد يو again that tongue the sides of the tongue should touch the upper gums gums of all your molar and premolar teeth and the tip of the tongue should just touch the upper gums of front teeth just for namesake don't put any pressure there just slightly you have to touch the pressure should be from the sides of your tongue inshallah the edges of your tongue which should touch the upper molar and premolar teeth the gums of upper molar and premolar teeth yaw and keep the tongue there for a haraka because this is a letter of rikhawa rikhawa means the flowing of sound it should not be qalqala like yad that is wrong yadhakun 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 okay have a sharp and here we'll stopping مد العادة للسكون for two count فاليوم الذين آمنوا فاليوم الذين آمنوا من الكفار يضحكون على الأرائك ينظرون على العين should be clear على أرائكي راهبي المد due to همزة واجب متصل for count أرائكي don't stop here there is لام ألف ينظو إخفى but that should sound a little heavier although with no buzzing sound make that heavy ينظرون rise also heavy okay while stopping مد العادة للسكون على الأرائك ينظرون هل ثوب الكفار ما كانوا يفعلون هل don't do قلقلة like هل هل ثوب not سو and this verb emphasize it ثوب الكفار راهبي ما كانوا all the three letters for two to count ما كانوا يفعلون ف should not be يف it should be يف okay عين clear and here while stopping مد العارض للسكون يفعلون هل ثوب الكفار ما كانوا يفعلون Alhamdulillah, we have completed this surah. This is the lengthiest surah of whole just 30 which we have completed. Now all the surahs which are coming, inshallah, will be a bit shorter. But yeah, you have complete 6 days to recite this. Even though the surah is long, I've taken very few ayahs in each slide so that inshallah you focus on each and every tajweed rulings in these ayah and take your time to recite this. Okay, complete. Will take complete 6 days for you to recite this to me and I will inshallah do your correction. Don't miss these classes, okay? Get your tajweed corrected so that you can recite Quran in the month of Ramadan in a correct way, inshallah, right? Allahumma balighna Ramadan. Ameen. So if you have any doubts in these tajweed ruling of these ayahs, you can ask me. After that, let's recite this, inshallah. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته جزاكم الله خيرا
عليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته جزاكم الله خيرا
الحمد لله آمين وإياك خير